everybody. Welcome to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop now just moments away for the first game of the season. Everybody's still got a shot at this point, right?
Well, for the most part, there's some that shot is a long way down the road. But everybody feels like they've got a level footing here to get started.
Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Pushes it across to DeBrincat. With some momentum driving towards the net. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Across the point. The Flyers have it from their own end. They've got numbers. Hammers it. What a stop. He scores!
Well, that changed direction, James. And I don't think anybody gets a stick on it. That looks like it's off a skate and into the net. It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush. But they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Philadelphia's got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team, the first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Rips it, and he comes up with the save. Saad's moving it ahead, stays with it, slides it across, trying to shake loose. He's in! What a save on the play! Slides the puck over to Saad. Look out, a 2-on-1, all alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Here's a short pass to Mata. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more relief as they've evened up the score.
Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Golden opportunity until the stick snaps. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Moves it quickly over to Braun. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Philadelphia's got the one goal lead here in the opening frame.
Better to be ahead than behind, and the coaches are telling them that they want more aggression. They want them to play more in the offensive zone.
On the attack along the boards. Moves behind the net. Chicago's got the puck behind the net. Chicago's in now. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Moving to the middle, that goes off the mask. There's another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Here in the back half of this period, Philadelphia's got the momentum with a one goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck and makes the save. Taves has won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Keith. Puck scooped up by Kane. Takes that one right in the logo. Takes the feed from his netminder. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And that one's turned away. Knocked away. Nice pass. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
He looks like he's got a step and then the puck just trickles off his stick. Now he's got to hunt it back down.
Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here they come on the attack. Moved in front. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Chicago's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice.
You want to score. You want to get on the board. Here's a chance for him.
First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Nice feed from the goaltender.
55 seconds.
Takes the feed. Here they are on the attack. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Hammers a shot, makes the save. I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house. What a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth, the one, the only, hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, 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 baby, let me put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying.
He is ready to roll.
Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
Oh, he misses the net!
Come on, man.
You always seem to break social media, or the internet for that matter, when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because, you know, hockey's a sport that people really want to know about, and, you know, Snoop Dogg was the perfect guy to teach it to you. So when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
It's in! He scores! That's his first!
You didn't expect much offense from him, but, man, this has taken a long time. Must feel great to get on the board. No matter how much tracking a goalie does off the ice, the work with his goalie coach to help speed his eyesight up, guy shoots a puck like that, it's going in the net.
You've been around the league, you've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them. Now, you know a few friends of mine. Happened to play in the NHL. PK Subban, what up, PK? My main man, Sid the Kid, that's my favorite player, but, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do, and he do what he does, I does what
all
I does. Come on, man, 87, man, you know what I'm talking about? I'm a big fan of Ovechkin, too, and I've been loving him for years, and the goalie Quick from the Kings, he's special.
You celebrated cups with the Kings.
I mean, they let me drink, man. I mean, what was I supposed to do, man? Me and Stanley got to understand. Hey, Stanley.
I know you're a busy man, but thanks for doing this. Do you want to hang out and watch the rest of the period with us?
If you don't mind, I don't mind.
I would love it.
Well, let's do it, dear.
I'm fanboying out
here. Let's kick it. Let's go, Jay.
All right. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Here's a blast, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Passes on over to Kajula. Here's a chance.
Breakaway.
Tremendous save.
Man, you gotta have skills to do that.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Flyers now lead by 3. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And now it's over to Carpenter. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
The Flyers have done an outstanding job anticipating where the puck is going to go. They've seemed to be one step ahead all night long.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Through center along the wing. Look at this!
Oh, he's got him one-on-one. Oh!
Big save.
Goalie, what a save!
Lawton's carrying it ahead, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Stopped by the blocker. Along the half wall with the puck. And there's the save. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Chicago's got it now. DeBrincat's got it against the boards. And that pass is stolen.
Oh,
scores!
My God, what a shot for Chicago. Shytown, baby. Blackhawks, get the money up. Point scene, money go.
A little Shytown heat from the Hawks.
Yeah, he wasn't shy about that.
That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
Chicago's still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Puck grabbed by DeHaan. from one end of the blue line to the other. Centering pass gives them nothing in front. And he slides it quickly to Voracek. They've got the defense outnumbered. And they can't convert on the play. DeHaan's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he angles it across to Mata. And that's intercepted. Chicago's got possession at center. Moved out in front. And that's broken up. Quick pass across to Kane. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender.
1 minute left in the second period.
And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that means, Ray?
Now, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. And that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Taken by Keith. Steps in front of that one. It's a 2-on-1. Quick feed down low. Feeds the puck to Saad. Slides the puck to Strome. He is a treasure, everybody. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. 4-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Chicago's game plan really can't change or shouldn't change too much. They've owned time of possession. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to catch the game.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Giroux won the draw here in the offensive zone. With the steal. Feeds it to Keith. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. And makes a save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Hammers the shot. Scores! His second of the night.
Things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. Well, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
Philadelphia's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
From the point, they take control of it. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Saad. Takes the pass. Here's a chance. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And the long-range shot goes off target.
He's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Moves it to Strome. Here's a pass down low. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. Oh, what a stop! Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Puck picked up by Saad. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. The Flyers have it against the wall. And he loses control of the puck. Quick pass to Lindblom. Over the line they come. Move to the middle! Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. That's a good release. Quick, low to the stick side. Beats the goaltender here.
Here.
I'm not so sure the guy coming into the game is going to feel so excited. Their team has just been destroyed tonight.
Philadelphia's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Chicago's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Lindblom. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Dishes it to Smith. And now he moves it quickly to Kajula. Lets it go. Comes up with the stop. Takes the feed from the goaltender. And the officials waving off icing here. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Hags got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Lawton. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. From the slot, wrist shot with the stop. Patrick's got it across the line. Feeds it down low. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Mata. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And there it is, it's in! He scores his first goal! Not bad for the rookie!
No, it seemed like he was destined to score. Now he's got his first game and his first goal. Well, you know he's been dreaming about this. Everybody thinks they're going to score their first goal and it's going to be a beauty. The fact is, it doesn't matter how it goes in, but it has. He's got his first.
Puck drop moments away. Still can't believe what we just saw from the rookie.
It'd be tough to beat this. I got news for him. The rest of your career might be a little harder than scoring in your first game.
Puck scooped up by Mata. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Handles the pass from his goalie. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Giroux. And icing waved off on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
King's got it into offensive territory. Beautiful stop with the stick. Goalie plays it up. Here's an odd man rush. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Here's a short pass to DeHaan. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Jagr's going to play it against the half wall. Hammers it on net. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's three for him tonight. I think he almost gave up on this. He can't find the puck and he just stands there. This thing beats him cleanly. He never saw it.
Career hat trick. I don't think people appreciate how hard it is to actually score in this league.
Well, I got 9 of these, James, but I played 1,258 games. They don't happen very often.
Hammers a shot! Went headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
The final horn sounds! Jagr's team gets the win, and a big part of that, his hat trick performance.
He's so good when he gets the puck on his stick. He's got a real sense of when to deliver it, and he was lights out tonight.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.